I was doing about 65, coming around this curve. This guy veered into my lane. He never even saw me. He was looking at his phone the whole time. I had to lay her over. I got my leg caught underneath. Next thing I know, I was waking up in the hospital. If it hadn't been for Dean Boyd, I'd never seen a dime.
Bikers are hurt or killed every day by irresponsible drivers. I'm attorney Dean Boyd, the strong arm, and I stand behind bikers. If you've been hurt by a careless driver, call me now.